And we're back. This time I'm going to show you how to create a clock icon in Illustrator. Let us use the round and rectangle tool for that. We want to have a black fill and a stroke. And I drag a perfect rectangle holding shift. Now activate the ellipse to go to the center, hold shift and alt. And drag a perfect circle with a white fill. Make sure this is centered as well properly. Then I activate round and rectangle tool, go to the center position and upwards. I give it a black fill and I reposition it using the align tool to the center. Make sure it's selected. And now we create 11 copies of it. Activate rotate tool, go to the center position. Then hold Alt and click on it. If you divide 360 degrees by 12, you will get 30, and this is what we need. Click on copy and then press Ctrl D until you've got 12 of these elements. Now we'll activate the ellipse tool once again for the center position. Once more, hold shift and alt, center it properly, and afterwards we'll work with the line segment tool. Go to the center and then drag it upwards, hold shift and it will snap to 90 degrees. Give it a black stroke and increase the stroke size. The stroke menu is useful here as well. Go to window and you will find it under stroke. Make sure your caps are rounded. We can now simply copy that line segment, hold alt, and drag a copy out of the first one, hold shift and rotate it. I'll reposition it and then I'll hold shift and make it smaller. Maybe I'll make the first one a little bit smaller as well. Maybe a little bit more. And that is fine. And this is how you can create this clock icon in Illustrator. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.